Season 2, Episode 4, play. He just surfed a human. Oh my god.
Hey, look out!
Oh no, no, that's not fair. Damn it all, that bloody woman is right. Some things must be done.
Mutiny.
Most fascinating family junkyard, Belmont. You're a cockwart, Alucard. He's pissing me off like it's his job, Sypha.
Grow up, Trevor. Why is your name Trevor, anyway?
Rode out here with Leon back in the day. And his name was Trevor, with an F.
Trevor? Treffy?
Oh my god, no.
You are Treffy now.
Don't.
He believes that he fell in love with a human woman. If you love something, you act to keep it with you for as long as you can. He was traveling like a human at her whim. Not once did he move to protect her. Not once did he consider making her a vampire and bringing her into our community. You are loyal to Dracula in the Night World, aren't you? You would have protected her.
Of course I would have.
He considers us less important than the brief life of a mistreated pet. Does that sound sane to you?
He likes pets, though.
He sounds confused.
And now he has taken us to war. Should this war be prosecuted by a confused man?
I don't know.
Oh, she's getting under people's skin, isn't she?
He is Dracula, Hector. Why would he tell the truth to a human? Even you.
Oh, she's good.
You just have to answer one question for me.
And what's that?
Are you prepared to abandon Dracula to win the war? What matters more? Wiping the earth of the humans you hate and submitting to your own death? Or coddling a broken old man? The castle must land at Brayla, Hector.
Why?
Because I wish it. The castle lands in Brayla, by the river. Dracula's loyal forces will leave the castle to take the town. My own forces will take the castle and unseat Dracula, saving your life, going forward to control and surround the human race.
Pause. Do you know what's stupid? Do you know what's really stupid about all these vampires? Is that they're all, I hate humans. But don't remember where you came from. Y'all were humans. You know what? Born a vampire. The only person that was born a vampire was the love child of Lisa and Dracula. All you're the ones, y'all were created. And you have the audacity to be like, we don't like humans. Humans need to be extinguished. Oh, but we need to keep some for livestock. Other assholes, you're all assholes. You got teeth. And you're pale. Drink blood. Not so different.
Your forces alone may not be enough.
You're right. They may not be. Which is why you must do something for me.
They're gonna make the priest part of their team. That is so fucked up.
you saved me. I did. The only person in the world who ever lifted a hand to protect me from anything. And he was not a human.
That's sad.
I will be loyal to the end and beyond. Let us begin.
A demon horse, of course. Nay.
A proper fucking drink. Night. We feed.
If someone made a war against chocolate, I'd be doing the same thing. Who's this bitch texting? What are those guys?
Isaac, I feel like the tone of the war hall is turning against me. Even Hector looks at me as if he no longer knows me.
Mm. Still a little boy. Probably the same little boy who didn't understand why he was beaten for keeping pets.
Can understand any parent's discomfort with a dead cat doing a dance in the living room.
He really only wants pets. You see,
a lot of people can relate.
And then keep them in pens. You understand that?
That is partly my fault. He's a child in a man's body. That does make him easy to lie to. You, Isaac, are the only one I've told the truth to.
This is the truth.
Are you still my friend?
Always.
Professor Snape.
Then know that you may be alone.
You see, unlike the priest, the asshole, Dracula is not delusional. He's got some good reasons. Not logical ones. And yet not delusional ones. Do you know what? Never in my life have I ever pictured vampires needing a horse to hunt people. It's kind of lazy. Like, she didn't even... okay. I was going to say they weren't even drinking half of them, but just killing them all.
You okay?
Tired. A bit lonely.
I trust the old sheet is big enough for two. Nobody was ever in this house.
Thank you. And he's certainly half human. More than half human. He's a person in his own right. But it's like he's a cold spot in the room. It's not like your sadness.
I'm not sad.
Yes, you are. But I can shout at you or tease you and get a reaction that lets me know you're still in there.
I'm not really sad.
All the time. You'll tell me nobody's ever lonely in your house. And offer me your stinky blanket.
In all honesty, that stink might not be my blanket.
No. Oh my god, he needs
that.
A new hobby.
Sick.
It is sick.
Human corruption is a stain on the world. It was a simple choice.
Self-hatred, that's what he whips.
Making a lot of sense to me.
In what way? Alucard is nothing, a spoiled child.
Alucard knows almost as much as Dracula himself, and is almost as strong. Pens and pursue the war properly, without him.
You would betray Dracula.
It's not betrayal, unless the old man decides to be difficult. about it.
You've just told his biggest fan. Is he actually going to kill this vampire? Yo!
Thank you for revealing to me how the corruption of the world has made its way into Dracula's court. Thank you for showing me the truth.
I don't think he could do it. I was like, how's a human that whips his own back gonna kill a vampire like that? He just did it. I am shook. Wow. So now, Isaac can tell Dracula who the infiltrator is, and that's Camilla or whatever her name is. So is she going to get a scene too now? But she's got that little squad. She's going to get that squad together of the arsehole priest. And we need to kill Belmont because she don't like Belmont. No. And Trevor and Speaker Girl, whose name keeps slipping my mind. Oh, that was so cute. He's like, go to sleep, and she's like, but I'll be lonely. And he's like, queen, and she's like, Well, that's enough for today. So there's four. I've watched four episodes, and there's four episodes left. There's a total of 8 episodes in this one, which is twice as much as the first season. So, yeah, I can't wait. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for some more.